What is the difference between a hare and a rabbit at birth? Hares have tails at birth which falls off gradually, whereas the rabbit is born tailless. Hares are born in the open, whereas rabbits are born underground. Hares are well furred with open eyes, rabbits are nearly naked and blind.